Okay, this time I want to share with you how you can put several gadget in your website. Okay, for example, if you want to put bling, alright, you want to make your words bling. Okay, let me show you. This is, you can see over here, this is the open command, this is a close command. So you can put this command, alright, this command at the front of the words that you want to make it bling, either words or sentence, and then you got to close it at the end of this words. Okay, this is open, this is close. Okay, okay, let me show you how to use this one. Okay, I want to make it please check my video blinking. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is you got to click over here at the source. Okay, source, where, please check my video. Okay, I found it. I want to make it this one blinking, so I got to put the open command exactly before this P, alright, like this, B-L-I-N-K, and then I put at the end there, like this, slash B-L-I-N-K. Okay, now you can check in your NVU. When you come back, you go back to normal, you see, please check my video start blinking already. Okay, and then second one, second gadget I want to show you is I want to put music background on our website. So what you're gonna do, my suggestion is you copy down this this code, copy, and then you bring it to Notepad, paste it. Okay, and then okay, over here you need to put link for the song that you have chosen. Okay, let me go to YouTube, and then I want to look for certain song. Let's say down under man at work. Okay, I want to take this song in my website. Okay, what I'm gonna do now is take this link on the top here, copy, and then you go to your Notepad, you paste it up, paste, and then you can take the whole frame. Okay, copy down everything over here, copy, go to your website, go to source. Usually I would like to paste it as a title. Okay, exactly after the title, I paste it down here, Control V. Go back to normal, and then I need to save it. Okay, I already saved the thing, and then I would like to check this one in internet. So what I'm gonna do is I have to download, I have to upload the file again. Upload. Okay, file transfer successful. Then I can check it in internet. So I type in again in this column, and then I can check my website how it look like. Yes, you can see over here the please check my video start already blinking, and then you can hear there's the music come out.
a fighter come in. On a hippie trailhead full of zombies, I met a strange lady.
Okay, fantastic, fantastic. So, I have a video in my website. I have kind of blinking in my website. Even I have a music in my website. Okay, we can come back in the next tutorial. See you then.